This is a random play. Me and my brother in high school, we was on punt return, and we was guarding the gunners, the ones that run down to make the tackles and stuff. And it was like a double team. We had the nastiest double team in high school party history. Like, we used to grab people. And the fact that me and my brother was on the same wavelength, we'll take people off their feet and go running toward the other end zone and then throw them. We got flags before. Like, used to just demolish people.